Good evening, one and all. We're here at the Sawai Man Singh Stadium. You join us for this match between India and Australia. I'm Adam Gilchrist, and alongside me today is Michael Atherton, Mel Jones, and the one and only Ali Mitchell.
Chooses to have a bowl. Interesting decision. Every indication shows that this should be a great surface to bat on. Maybe they know something we don't.
So here we go, the players make their way out. The seismic crowd, they've waited all day for this match. And they're ready for some world-class batting and bowling. The pitch today, it looks good. A bit of grass on top, so they'll get their wish, I think. Difficult.
A bit of a change up in the field now.
End goal, first ball.
Such a disappointment. A lot of people here at the ground would have been looking forward to seeing this innings. As it is, they've got to walk back, barely troubling the scorers. Good start by the bowlers.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Garganash Temple end. Flick of the wrist off the front foot and away goes the ball. Might fall. Fielder out in the deep has some work to do.
Chances like that crashed away for four.
By outside edge, it will be safe and another boundary. Bowler is in disbelief on that one. Time to can get that ball up into the slot as before. It's so crucial. You've got to follow up that last delivery and keep the batter under pressure.
Doesn't even wait to see if the ball is going to do anything. Onto the front foot, punches it away to the boundary.
Really playing all their shots that are pressure on now. Great ball, that last one, to find the edge. It's just a case of finding the same spot. Nice shot, run as possible. That's the over.
Matches it to the boundary.
Absolutely middle that.
Too much room given. It came onto the bat really well. And a beautiful shot.
Perfectly timed.
Four runs. They were so still at the crease. Just a slight movement forward. Fabulous shot.
Flicked away past square leg, might be two on offer. This could be trouble. Oh, great work, held their nerve while the ball was in the air and have taken a good catch. Oh, great work, held their nerve while the ball was in the air and have taken a good catch.
This inning's just cut short before it really flourished. Really looked like it'd be moving on to a big, big score, but not to be.
Coming to the wicket, they'll be looking to play within the V early and expand as they get. Brilliant shot there.
The timing on that was fantastic. Straight back at the bowler and raced away for four. The timing on that was fantastic. Straight back at the bowler. Chase those down. Brilliant.
Aha, Colin. Can't get that outside the ring field. get that ball up into the slot as before. It's so crucial. You've got to follow up that last delivery and keep the batter under pressure. Maxwell, stand and deliver. Holds the pose. The ball goes straight over the bowler. Six more.
But that was dispatched with interest. Everyone just watched that in awe.
Nice and played. Chance. Ball, straightforward enough catch by deep square leg. And that's gone. Amazing catch.
Well, this is a fantastic wicket. Kept the runs down, really didn't get settled, and looked to be in trouble for most of the knock.
Difficult period as they come to the wicket. They'll take plenty of time.
It's all finding some big overs, but they work the ball around nicely.
Singh has been pressure on now. Great ball, that last one, to find the edge. It's just a case of finding the same spot. Nice shot, just a flick off the pads.
Sometimes you've just got to stop and admire batting like that. Gets onto the front foot early. Not a bad innings, was really starting to up the run rate, but cut short, a really important wicket to get at this stage of the match.
Difficult period as they come to the wicket. They'll take plenty. Nicely played. This could be trouble. And caught. That's just superb. Get to that one.
The trudge back to the pavilion. A disappointing display in the end for someone with such batting skills. This one goes down as a fail.
And with that, Bishnoi from the Garganash Temple. Top shot.
Brilliant shot.
Nice shot, pierces the infield.
Pushed under the front foot and presented the full face of the bat.
Shitty tweak. Let's see how they go. Goes over the top with that shot.
Threaded it through brilliantly. All timing on that shot.
Think will be too happy with their bowler at the moment. The bowler and the slips have really gone up here. They like it.
Really getting to the tail enders now. Sixth wicket gone. There's not a lot left in this lineup.
Before that wicket, the new batter comes charging out to the crease. They're quick to take guard and face up. Ready to face their first ball. Really needs to settle quickly and see if they can get the ball into the gaps.
They find themselves seven wickets down. It's about now you need someone to stand up and stick around at the crease.
The field will come up now, you'd think. Pressure should be on as the new batter strides to the middle. They'll be looking for another quick wicket.
First ball for the batter, coming in.
End again. See you later on your bye. Two wickets on the trot.
Well, this is a fantastic wicket. Kept the runs down, really didn't get settled, and looked to be in trouble for most of the knock.
Coming to the wicket, they'll be looking to play within the V early and expand as they get settled. The hat-trick ball. Goes through. It's high in the air. Fielder coming around, but it looks like we'll carry.
Found the middle of the bat. Great timing. Lovely front foot shot. flew over the boundary.
Focus after what happened last ball, but you just got to stay positive and believe the wicket's going to come. This should be close. Now then, what's this? They've gone up. I didn't hear or see anything. Caught. It's one of the easiest catches you'll see. Caught. Gone.
A great innings coming to an end. Brilliant scoring. It was a very entertaining performance. I have to head back to the pavilion.
Difficult period as they come. Length is obviously the way to go. Fielder with a diving effort. Very nice catch. The innings comes to a close. It's taken a while, but finally the 10 wickets fall. It's a big score, but it'll be tough to overhaul. This total is well below par, and the openers are going to be looking to close this out quickly. The bowlers are going to have to find something to make up for the rest of the batting team's failures. Terrible shot. Such a great delivery. Pitching it on a length is obviously the way to go. Thick edge. No! That's racing away.
It didn't time that at all, but managed to get it away to the boundary.
Time to keep the pressure on now. Great ball, that last one, to find the edge. It's just a case of finding the same spot. Misjudge that and takes a hit on the body. That's a strong appeal. What's the umpire's decision?
Such a disappointment. A lot of people here at the ground would have been looking forward to seeing this innings. As it is, they've got to walk back. Barely troubling the scorers.
Difficult period as they come to the wicket. They'll take plenty of time to settle themselves in before facing their first ball. Can't hit it any more sweetly than that.
Can't fault the bowling. Sometimes your opponent is just too good. Wonderful front foot shot, and there's no point chasing that.
Lovely sweep shot. Didn't try to overhit it, and away goes the ball.
That is a masterclass of batting. Reads the length, gets forward, dispatches it to the boundary.
Smashed all. Nicely played.
Well, what a lovely shot. It flew to the boundary. That's clearly not the type of delivery to be bowling here. You can't fault the bowling. Sometimes your opponent is just too good. Pulls this over.
Finds the edge. Wow, that's a huge appeal for the catch. If there's something on it, there's a fairest of edges. Gone. Catches win matches, and that was a beauty.
The trudge back to the pavilion. A disappointing display in the end for someone with such batting skills. This one goes down. There's a first ball for the batter coming in.
Oh, yes. Oh, brilliant stuff. Open the shoulder and lofted that over cover. That'll be six more.
Well, that was timed very, very well. Great shot. How will he reply?
Lovely shot. Got back quickly and finds the gap.
Yeah, too wide. It was there to be hit. Given the treatment.
Pressure right on the bowler. They've got to respond. Nicked it. The bowler and the slips have really gone up here. They like it. Oh, wow. Brilliant reactions and what a catch.
An innings that promised much and really, in the end, delivered very little. Pretty disappointing all round.
coming to the wicket. They'll be looking to play within the V early and expand as they get settled. Hit that hard and fast.
You can't fault the bowling. Sometimes your opponent is just too good. Wonderful front foot shot, and there was no point chasing that.
But now to bowl it. Brings a different set of problems. I feel it's just a matter of pitching the ball up and getting them onto the front foot. Finds the edge. It races away. Nobody's going to stop that one.
Threw the hands at it. Got it early, but enough to get on it for four.
Oh, too much room and got what it deserved.
Great shot. A little bit in the air, but one bounce and a four. Maybe a little lucky not to find the fielder.
From the Van Vahar colony. Time that. Perfect.
You can't fault the bowling. Sometimes your opponent is just too good. Wonderful front foot shot, and there's no point chasing that.
Such a great delivery. Pitching it on length is obviously the way to go. Time that perfectly.
Threaded it through brilliantly. All timing on that shot.
Just need one. That'll force a mistake. Nicely played. Yeah, they held that. Brilliant work in the deep. Caught. It's one of the easiest catches you'll see.
It's another wicket, the fourth now. Sometimes you've just got to accept that you couldn't do anything about a delivery.
And with that wicket, we'll see.
Throw this down, and the captain won't be too happy with their bowlers so far. It might just be time to mix things up a bit. Maybe bring on a fourth or fifth change just to try something different and hope their fortunes turn around.
Power and precision in that shot. A very tidy over.
End of the fifth, and the bowlers have been getting some stick. The field will spread out soon, so they might look to bowl to more defensive fields.
Got their weight forward, the head was right, and punched nicely through the ball.
Have to be very happy with that last shot. Brilliant. That'll take some catching.
You can't fault the bowling. Sometimes your opponent is just too good. Wonderful front foot shot.
Right in the middle of that.
Great shot for six. Moving along nicely and starting to really build this innings. Gone all the way.
Great shot. Gets a hold of that. Places it through square.
Got that one clean out of the middle. Four off a brilliant shot.
Gone aerial with that one. It'll land safe. Might not be four.
You sometimes just have to stop and admire batting like that. Gets onto the front foot early.
Coming from it, India, two for four.
The batters have left a clutch of fours and sixes in the scorecard. They're powering this team to victory.
Caulfield's bowled in new over. What a disappointment. Well, might work. Fast reflexes and grabs it. Stunning catch.
Starting to get interesting now. That's the fifth wicket. And a very frustrated person is heading back to the pavilion.
And with that wicket, we'll see a change.
Those is allowed.
That's gone. Couldn't ask for an easier catch. Oh, fantastic catch.
Well, this is a fantastic wicket. Kept the runs down, really didn't get settled, and looked to be in trouble for most of the knock.
Cool. Good work from the keeper. And safe hands from the keeper.
This is a great wicket to take. Just look to be building a solid innings and at a really good run rate. Perfect time to take a wicket.
And here will be that of support in getting themselves settled into their innings. And now, two wickets, two balls. There'll be a bit of tension in the batter's pavilion right now.
The big wicket is gone. Never really looked comfortable, and now they have to start the long walk back.
Now, great opportunity to pickets to show for it. Ellis from the Van Vahar colony. Finds the edge. That's a strong appeal. What's the umpire's decision? Wow, what a catch. Absolute screamer. Diving away to the side and keeping his balance as well.
Well, this is a fantastic wicket. Kept the runs down, really didn't get settled, and looked to be in trouble for most of the knock.
Field will come up now, you'd think. Jeez, time that well.
Sometimes you've just got to stop and admire batting like that. Gets onto the front foot early, well timed, four runs. That's an incredible win. It was touch and go, but they get the runs needed with one wicket to spare. Complete edge of your seat stuff.